Okay, now I want to tune myself on speaking process. I want to prove that I need to speak every day 5 minutes, at least 5 minutes, yeah, in order to develop my speaking skill. It's very easy to speak. To speak every day 5 minutes and train your pronunciation, train your brain to speak about something. But sometimes I can say myself, okay, today I miss. Next day I can say, okay, today I miss too. I did so much, I read so much, I watched so much, I'm writing every day. Maybe it's not important to speak every day. Maybe it's something that I can do or maybe not to do. Yeah? And it's very, very lackadaisical suggestion. Suggestion? Maybe suggestion, maybe something like thought. Yeah, thought. Look at very, very lackadaisical thought. Why? Because if I can say so, I can continue and say, okay, I am writing, but maybe I write so much, maybe it's not necessarily to write so much. Maybe I can write not every day, but day by day, once a week, once a month. I can convince myself very easy to do it less than I do it, because I learn whole day. The whole time I have for myself, and it's very large amount of time, I learn from morning till evening, and I don't see any other perspective to live this life. I want to live only learning. I don't want to do anything else, because learning for me is very good, very easy. I feel myself so cool when I am learning, but when I am doing something else, when I am working, for example, I feel myself very bad. And of course, I can call my process of learning work. Yeah, why not? I'm not. I learn. I like it, but a lot of people. Calls themselves, for example, researchers or scientists, and everything what they do, they call work. But in actually, it isn't work. It's something much more interesting. It's learning. They learn, and they're